Hi guys, welcome back. Alright, I will be back with your requests. Some of the requests having a small problem because some of the game not properly rendered and some not booting. So I will be back, try to solve the problem. And so on. Okay, this one also a request game to test the Resident Evil 4 on this Snapdragon 665, 4 GB of RAM. Well, the platform for the Resident Evil 4 on Wii game, Wii, GameCube. This all are three, the Dolphin emulator, the PS2, and also on Nintendo Switch. I'm using the Skyline emulator. So this five emulator, except GameCube, skip that one. All right, let's begin. The first emulator, MMJR 2.0 Dolphin emulator. This is a Wii version of Resident Evil 4. This is the last update of this MMJR 2, because at the moment this bug master, the GitHub already gone. I'm not sure what happened, right? Setting, maybe some other day I will show you. FPS 29, almost 30 FPS, and between the custom Dolphin emulator and the official one, there are many, and one of them overlay control. Choose controller over here. You can use the classic controller. This is the classic controller. The PS2 controller. Oh, the Wii nunchuck. Controller V plus and check. This one much better if your aim. It will change color. Overlay control, copy layout. Up to your liking, which one you prefer.
Thank you.
Maybe the FPS too small for you.
Excuse me, sir.
Wait, wait. Wait. You see the cursor? It's gone. The cursor, the problem when you change the controller. This one is not centered. All right, second emulator. Also MMJR. This one 2.0. This one 3.0. But it's still beta step or not released yet. Still in beta. See, same problem also. And you switch to the
Krauser, go get the girl.
And you use the remote last time check. Everything okay. When you switch back to the classic controller, you exit the game, you enter the game again, and that's the controller got problem.
Resident Evil 4.
For the GameCube, the size of the screen a bit smaller. There is a black bar on top and bottom. This one also the same, but FPS a bit less compared to MMJR 2.0, the old one. You hear the sound? A bit choppy. See? The cursor. Control. Then that is one more time. Don't use that one. Wait, where are you? This one is able. There's the knife. See. Un forestero.
Voy a hacer picadillo.
FPS 24, 25. Alright. The third emulator for Wii game. This one official. Nightly build. From Play Store, you can also download this one, the stable version. Dolphin emulator. FPS also 26:7. Because there is another setting to disable the CPU. What is it? I forgot already. To get at least 30 FPS. And different between the MMJR and this official Dolphin. Over there. This controller. No more classic. Only GameCube and Wii Remote one. Part of it, the setting a bit different. A lot of the setting you must get familiar with it. Very complicated the setting. Graphic. All the emulator using Vulkan. Right. A bit choppy the sound. Cutscene 30 FPS. Let's edit the layout. What? I said freeze. Don't move. That's the Wii version of Resident Evil 4, now the PlayStation 2 and the emulator Aider SX 2. Also this emulator having a problem with the community, so the developer, well, no comment. See the PS2 version got the two black bar top and bottom, same as the GameCube, only Wii the screen are much wider. Speed on this one also 30 FPS.
Resident Evil 4
PlayStation 2. Can load the save state. Right.
Resident Evil 4.
The as Act 2. 30 FPS, this one. Not that way, cowboy.
Not that way, cowboy.
Not that way, cowboy. I think the PS4 are much stable, and the sound also okay. And this one are rendered at 1x. Sensitive. This PS2 rendered at 480p, 480p. The Wii version rendered at 640p. That's why the sharpness of the image on Wii are much better. This one a bit blur. You have to increase the rendering resolution on the graphic at native, at least 2x. Can it render at 2x? There, it's much better. But the FPS drop, 40% drop. See, it is low at 2x, not enough power. Right, and the last version of Resident Evil 4 on Nintendo Switch. I'm using the Skyline Edge version 54. This is the latest one. How about on Nintendo? The graphic much better. The original rendering resolution are 720p. That mean at 2x resolution of the original PlayStation. You see the graphic are much improved.
Resident Evil 4.
Also the game size are much larger on Nintendo Switch, around 12 GB. 13 GB on the Nintendo Switch. See, the graphics are much better on, except the FPS half the speed. Speed? Not yet, not yet. 18 FPS. If we can use a custom driver, maybe the FPS may improve a bit. Maybe. Because at the moment there is no custom driver for this 665. The graphic really good on Nintendo Switch. Much improved.
Excuse me.
So much,
sir?
So much detail on Nintendo Switch compared to the PS2. PS2, you have to increase the rendering resolution, but the Wii version are much better than the PS2.
I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
I think this Nintendo Switch are much better.
Sorry to have bothered.
Freeze. I said freeze.
I said freeze.
I said freeze. The sound comes first, the audio need not synchronized with the video. See? Audio first, video later. All the graphics are better on all versions except the speed. Well, that's it. Maybe we need to find the perfect driver. This one. Need a good driver for this 665. At the moment, all the driver over here will not work for this 665. Can try version 26. It will post close. See? Alright, that's it. We'll be back with your requests. So you have, if you got any idea or any game you want me to test, give a comment below and see ya on the next video. Thank you for watching.